back, everyone. And we're going into Kagranezel, the deepest hole in Skyrim. This is going to push me down in a minute. It's going to drop me down, that's why I moved everything around. I'm going to get so full of those buddies so they can bounce off the rocks first. I stripped them of all their wealth, of course. There he is in his nightingale outfit. Nothing unsuspecting. As soon as that thing pops up. Go! That's a deep old hole. Change this then. That's the way out. I need to have it. Oh man. That's the first time any follower of mine has actually gone through. You watch that come from the other side. She is. Where's the other dude? Oh, there he is, right? Yes, he did come there. See, the one doesn't jump over there. Blind out. Joanna must have killed this one. So there we are, Kagranezel, deepest hole. Oh, it's Kagranezel, deepest hole in Skyrim. And this will bring us into Stoney Creek Cave, where I've got the horse parked. Not bad stuff. What's this? Boom! Where'd you come from? Put you up. Change these over. Marcus, Windhill, Night Mother. Shit.
stables in. So we'll go first to Windhelm. So we'll do Windhelm. So we've just got another Shadow Dance, which is good. We've still got a few to kill out here. Because this takes us into Stoney Creek Cave, as you can see. And you can't get in this way. No, at least the player can. NPCs can. Oh my god. Another one over here. This one.
Damn, damn, that's the worst of the worm that infest the ash wastes back home.
My usual appalling rock picking skills. Not lack thereof, must I find. I made them some mage backpacks as well. As you can see there, the Serana creeping about. A creepy Serana. Empty skeleton, that's not good. Another one in the water. So. Stealth mission. So we've got another two coming up here, and then we've got one. Oh, we've got one on watch. Oh, he dodged it, an arrow dodger. He died. There's one up here. Can I get up in here? What? It's gonna be the worst trap in the world, but not bad. I like the other shadows. Cool. I think this bag of coins. Yeah. go. So where we go, so specifically? How's an answer? There's tons of... That's just stuff we've dumped. Is there a man? Fishing. The golem. So we got 452. We've got a Windham Stables. So look at the map. So the Lady Stone's actually really good. Yes. This is garbage. I realize it's under stables anyway. Let's take that after food. So it's in there, that's American, I think, after. Good stuff.
I'm glad that I'm finally traveling with someone who seems fine. My last
Archmage, looks like you're still in one piece. And more importantly, so is the book. Thank you.
You should definitely get a haircut.
We were able to figure out the last text you brought in. I thought the least I could do is pass the knowledge along. There are more books to be recovered and secured here in the Arcanium. Well, all right, here. I scribbled down the last place I heard about. Check it out. But be careful.
Oh, Serana. Oh, there we go.
There are few places where one can pursue my type of work without fear of persecution. Yeah. That incident in Morphine.
Be careful.
So you wish to master the arcane arts.
I'm the archmage. I don't know if I know that or not. No, no, no. Stop him. Are you selling it?
May I just say it's a pleasure to have you leaving the college, really.
It's just selling it in a little bit, watch. Mission is goes in this room start. We'll stick okay. I'm just gonna have to wait till the 11th of Frostfall. This is 4 days because then Castle Rocky Harbor regenerates. So what I'm gonna do is take everything off the front. Wind down, starting that up. I guess there's some front gun on mine. Oh, 30% lost. It's pretty bad. Amazing how they can still beat me when they're behind me. Where is it? And what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go to Shrouded Half Barrow outside Ivarstead. We should have reset actually on the 29th of last month.
Hello.
Papa!
Wanna play a game?
Oh no, you're totally grand.
Aww.
Oh, sorry, I'm very sorry.
Not something I'm supposed to deliver.
What is it? Give it up. Mm-hmm.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Okay, thanks, bro. Rannveig's fast and vehicle. He caused a bit of stir in Kagranezel and he demonstrated the power of your son. And everyone is anxious for the return of the Dragon Ball. I, for one, desire to see you grow and develop your talents, wherein these two here are these days. You should turn your attention to Rannveig's fast. I understand it holds a mysterious source of power that can only be unlocked by the Dragon Ball. Sincerely, a friend. Right, so let's have a look at the thing. Where's the land of the express? What's last if it came? Where the heck is the land of the express? Oh, there it is. So, oh, it's just up the street, okay. Right. She shouldn't be out in the middle of the marsh. She's sulking now. She should be asleep. Just to play a game in the middle of the night. So she's back here, she's not even looking at me. Disgusted she is. That works. Ingredients. Oh, I'll see a chance. Let's do this Rannveig. Rannveig. So they're both asleep. There she is. Alright, they're both asleep.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
It's time you left, bruh. Right, so where's the Rannveig first then? Then we'll go to Shroud Half Barrow, that's it. Oh no, we've got a dragon starting on us. This could be a bit dodgy here. Yeah. Where's the other lad? Is he beaten? I don't believe this, really, sorry. So obviously there's going to be a word wall in here. Don't go down there, please. Oh, I knew it. Oh, I saw it. They got magic. The empty chest? Well, that's the kind space. Should get another letter at some stage telling me I've used the power of my sword. We gotta go out the way we can. 10 minutes, no secret way. Can't see any of them. Go on, get it here. Huh? Huh? Okay, it's not as quick as I thought it was going to be. Ah. So near yourself. There's still a bonus. Oh yeah, 16 now. On the first. So you have to fall down that track to get one of the stones apparently. It's pretty bad. It's pretty uncool. Let's see if I can put no stone and chair on the curb. Does it show me the location? Oh, it's for the other chair. It's just 20 bucks. Is that it? Carry right on my 200 tons of space. Oh yeah.
Practice all sorts of foul sorcery. We should proceed with your
caution. Still look at you. I'll be pushed out very soon. And I have to go up to... Where is all this? There's gotta be someone there. Who would have thought? Oh, that's a oh my gosh. That and dragon. Land, you dragon, yes. Where is he? Got him. Put one of those zombies back to life. He's a very good necromancer, I'll give it a... Oh, come on. A bit of steps now. It's a cave. Oh, cold rock pass. There's a chef up there, a chef, is it? Oh, he's in the match, take that off. That's that, isn't it? this. So, we're going to go to Irish. So you should have that. Glad that it's night. It's helpful.
There are restless dead about. I suggest we proceed with
caution.
Even older than I am. You were the Draugr as gullible as they were when I was a kid.
Yeah, they are. But I'm assuming they were gonna get any more gullible in the old days. Everything's reset. And it's that one. No, it's that one. And then that one. And that. And so this. Is that what I think it is? Yes. Must have had to get out of the way. Where our pal was hanging out. Too heavy versus not enough money. Ebony boots. Alright, there we go. Good luck at this. Where is it? What's that? But, Ego Owl Wolf. See, there might be dragon. Where's the torch bug? another one up now? Oh, there's a boss. Watch out, Serana. There's another one. Where is it? Must open this. Pull this through. Oh, that was the way we came in. Is there anything in there? Good place to loot. Loot, but no. Devs to take you up and change. Is there anything to do? Definitely creepers up here. Where's the one we got? Oh, death lord. Through the head. Where's this interesting one? Ah! I'm stepping up. Welcome up. That was class where he popped his head. Any more. I got destroyed by that thing. Got a key. Nice. Right, I've got to get through here. Now I remember. So I've got a death a lot to deal with. Okay. So how do I know what I'm supposed to do? Let's turn on that. So that was an eagle. How do I get these things to move a bit? Right, first one's an eagle. Ah, get off you mug! What is that? Duck, whale. Snake. That's eagle. And whale, snake, eagle, whale. Destroyed by that thing. Ah, now you're getting destroyed by this. Come here, giving me loot. Talos worship. Talos would hate him. Oh, he stole it. Set the rough bow. That's okay. Into the depths. Here we go. Now we've got some serious fighting to do. It's pretty obvious. If we can kill them off quickly. There's the boss. He's a Death Lord. Oh, not Death Lord, Dragon Priest. Oh, I've missed him twice. Got him now, then. Hooray! come back and get the loot. Hope the rest of you are suitably impressed with my archery skills. Yeah. No, there isn't, bro. There were, but there isn't now. Did you get up that one? Glad I didn't have to fight them the normal way, that way, with the sword, because that would have been hard, especially the whole thing. So now, I'm going to claim that. Just get a sneak and suspicion this mod, yeah. Puzzle a bit. Drawing stuff. Trust Kyne's peace, Kyne's peace again. Where is it? Assume that's the way out. Huh? Good scene. I can see wealth over there. And that leads us back in here.
There are restless dead.
No, there's not, bro. I suggest we proceed. We killed them all, like. So that's still locked, yeah? So it's this one, isn't it? Because they were behind me. So is that. Followers. That's the one I want now. So that one. And that one up. And that one down. Hooray! I thought that one. Oh yeah, I'll take a potion. Just before that. Yeah, so job done. I didn't get another dragon priest mouse. It's nice scenery. Well, not horse's ass, the moon and that's second. The Imperial camp ahead. Gonna start slaying them, I suppose. Oh, one shot in there. One is gone. Back to Duckling. Some Romans. Hello, Romans. How are you getting on? Oh, you're not going to attack me.
This is none of your concern, citizen.
Hi. You do realize that Stormcloaks have won? You're warning me. Stormblade. Elfric's chosen one. We've got a dragon.
Now ain't this a surprise.
Arrow.
Right there.
Yeah, I got another one.
Where'd you
come on. Where's the other one? Shit, I must be shot my neck. Never been one to pass up on loot. Ah, chronic mess of my life, okay. One of those, I've got some points into me. And there's only a dead lock. Okay, this goes into the what's it called? The Aetherium Forge. So I'm going to stop here, and then I'm going to going to do this here.